Topic: Solubility. When you open a shaken cold drink bottle, what makes the fizz explode out? Don't know the answer? No worries. We shall find the solution. Did he really prepare a cold drink from flavored water and carbon dioxide? Yes! A cold drink usually contains flavored water and excess amount of carbon dioxide dissolved in it. This mixture forms carbonic acid, which gives the cold drink a distinctive flavor. Under normal conditions, it is difficult to dissolve excess carbon dioxide in water. Only a certain amount dissolves easily. Hence, to obtain that distinctive flavor, excess carbon dioxide is dissolved in water under high pressure and low temperature. Due to this technique, the water molecules enclose and trap extra carbon dioxide molecules to prevent them from escaping. Once the excess carbon dioxide is trapped by the water molecules, the bottles are sealed with an airtight cap. This helps maintain pressure inside the bottle, and hence, the taste. Do you know why the cold drink tasted flat after keeping it open for some while? This is because when the bottle was opened, the pressure in the bottle was released, and the excess carbon dioxide started escaping from the water molecules. After some time, most of the carbon dioxide gas escaped. As a result, the cold drink tasted flat. Hey, that was funny. In reality, when the bottle is sealed, the undisturbed liquid has surface tension. In order to escape, the carbon dioxide molecules require energy to overcome the surface tension. Now, when we shake the cold drink bottle before opening, the trapped carbon dioxide molecules get that required energy, and they break free from the liquid's surface tension. As a result, the fizz rises quickly and explodes out.
Huh?